Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Smart Medicine Reminder for Elderly People and Android App. So here we are using an 8051 microcontroller IC, 8089S52 microcontroller, 16x2 LCD display, and 16x2 LCD display. It is connected to the port 0. P0.1 and P0.3, P0.4, 5, 6, 7, RS enable, D4, D5, D6, D7, and APR33A3 voice recorded and playback IC, and one speaker, for total 6 LEDs, 74LS21 AND gate IC to select increment, decrement, exit button to set the timing as well as medicine reminder timings also. DS1307RTC, HC05 Bluetooth module to longer distance to listen the medicines. So let us coming into the hardware part. So 0 to 9 volts transformer, 230 input step down transformer, 9 volts output AC, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED, and here also one power supply for APR33A3 purpose. 8051 microcontroller, reset, 16x2 LCD display, and here DS1307RTC, and battery backup, 3.3 volts battery, CMOS battery, 74LS21 AND gate IC. Here we have 4 push buttons, select, increment, decrement, exit, and Bluetooth module, SC05 Bluetooth module, and speaker, APR33A3 voice recorded and playback IC. So we already loaded the voice. So up for play, back for record. So let's start with the power supply. So medicine reminder box. So here Bluetooth module is there. Okay. No. Go to settings, Bluetooth, unpair. So first I'm going to search for the Bluetooth module. Okay. So password is 1234. Okay. So then it will pair. Okay. Then go to app. TTS app, Bluetooth TTS app. Okay, it was paired. Okay, so now I'm going to set the timing. So now time is 12 o'clock, or you can go now. Actual timing is 4:43. So now I'm going to set the timing. Select a timing, increment for to set the time, or decrement. Increment, if you press increment button to set the timing, decrement button to set the medicine timings. Now I am going to set the timings. Okay, increment. So now time is 4:43. Okay, so now you can come for 4:43, decrement 4:43. Okay, 4:44. Okay, yeah, today is Friday 21st to 12, so 4:44. Okay, so 4:44, timing is 4:44. So today date is 12 to 21. Now I'm going to set the medicines. Okay, so first medicine, second medicine, third medicine, fourth medicine, fifth and sixth medicines. So here are the 6 outputs. So Bluetooth voice also. Okay. Okay. Now decrement. 2 times you need to press select button. So now I'm going. Okay. Decrement. Okay. 4. So 4:40. So we have to give for decrement. I will provide. Okay. 446, otherwise 447. 447 for first, 447. Okay, then I go for exit, select time interval, then again select, go to decrement button, again 4, I will select for 450, I will select, okay, then increment button 4, 450 now, 451, I will select for 451 for second medicine, 451 for second medicine, third medicine 4, decrement I am doing 452, okay, 453, okay, again go for 4, again go for 4, okay, then 4, 54, last one, 4, 55, 4, 55, then okay. So we will wait for 4 minutes. Yeah.
First medicine.
Okay, takes first medicine. It was also came. So first medicine LED is on. Second time it will on and it will off. This is on 49:50.
Second medicine.
LED is on. Second medicine LED is on. First one is off.
Third medicine.
Yeah, third medicine LED is on. Remaining two is off.
Fourth medicine.
Bluetooth module, SC05 Bluetooth module, 8 ohm speaker, APR3333 voice record and playback. You can change the voice also. Here I am providing external cable to you. Okay. So you can remove and erase the voice also, rewrite the erase, okay, so controller board, and this is power supply unit, and these are the indicators. Fifth and sixth are pending. 453. Okay.
Fifth medicine.
LED is on. Last one is pending. For 6th one, 6th medicine. 6th LED is on. Again, it will off automatically. Yeah, LED is off. So, thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.